Have a nice day.
Did you do any work today?
Are we talking again? Because if we're talking again, I'd rather talk about last night.
Six months, Charlie. Nothing. No commissions, no galleries. And you're sitting on what? Four paintings right now?
I can't sell those.
Why not?
I told you. They're terrible. Okay? I'm not gonna paint trash and put my name on it.
But they'll sell. And you know it. So just sign them and move on. Forget they ever existed.
You don't get it.
You know, I have bad days at work too, Charlie. But I don't just give up my salary when I don't like my work. I don't have that luxury.
Excuse me, do I know you?
Charlie. Huh. Oh my God, what happened?
I got jumped while running.
Did you call the cops?
No.
Well, I'm gonna call the cops then.
No. No cops. I don't need some idiot cop coming in here telling me that I got my ass kicked and he's gonna keep an eye out.
No! No, we're not doing this again. Look, I don't know where all this crazy intensity is coming from, but you're done. Do you hear me? Either you're done or we're done. You scared me the other night. I was scared of you.
Yeah, me too. That's why I ran. I had to get it out of me. I just clear my head and I didn't know what else to do.
You need to talk to someone. You can't keep running away. You can't run away from me. Because I'm not going to be there the next time. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. You're really running right now. Are you serious?
I'll be fine.
Great. So now when you get into a fight, you might get stabbed.
Mel, I'm not gonna get in a fight.
Thank you.
Robin's gonna come by later today.
Oh yeah?
I told her I had some new pieces to show.
That's fantastic. When do you think it would open?
A couple weeks, I'm not sure.
Well, I can't wait to see them.
They're in the studio if you want to go see them.
But it's not the same. There's something about seeing them up on the wall that's just special, you know?
Yeah.
Typical. Dinner's ready.
I'm not hungry. But thank you.
You gonna be done soon?
I don't know.
Charlie, are you serious? You're running.
I'll be safe.
No, I'm vetoing this. Absolutely not. No.
What?
You're injured. Come on, you need to rest. Okay?
I'm fine.
No, just sit down. I'm gonna make some popcorn and pour a little wine and we'll watch a movie together. All right. You can even pick the movie.
Okay. Okay.